outside my window. This time, calling me like a long lost friend.